You know, the rain gods have not favored us, and it has been pouring a lot, and so it's very, as you know, even the equestrian, the show jumping we conducted with great difficulty, with the horses' hooves are not getting traction on the ground, and it is not very safe even for the polo players to play because they'll slip, and not only will they slip, the ground will get spoiled. So I am extremely grateful to the all the people who have come and made this day very nice, but the rain gods have not favored us. A lot of public, a lot of children, and a lot of who's who of Hyderabad who had come. I thank all of them, and I'll request all of them to come again. Polo season is going on great. I've never seen this ground so well laid out, and even the polo players have said that. And so far the matches have been exciting, and I'm sure from now till 21st of September, we are going to have a wonderful time. And I'm sure we're going to pray today to the rain gods.